Okay, welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Let's play part 2, something or another. Last time we started the game. And now, we just got beat up by the big cheese. Now we gotta watch cutscenes.
Fellow humans, let us give you our power.
Power!
Resist this intoxicating power.
Oh, what happened?
Hey, wake up. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
It's too good for a guess. Want to start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
I don't know if that's his blood or somebody else's.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. Now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department. Do something, cop!
After you!
Now!
What'd you have to say?
It's Leah. Sorry I couldn't get in touch.
I was going to say, I watched the trailer for the new Resident Evil 4 remake, and I don't like Sadler's voice in it. Sadler sounds much better in the original.
Ashley's in a church somewhere.
Now he sounds really...
managed to escape.
Okay, I don't want to say generic, because I guess he kind of sounds generically evil in this game, but I like it.
But apparently there's
the new one, it just doesn't...
in the village it leads there.
Sounds like a hobo off the street.
This doesn't sound as good.
Nothing about the new one's good.
Graphics look pretty nice.
They gave Leon a butt chin again. He doesn't...
Over here. Great job.
He doesn't have a butt chin.
Well, he does now.
Jinx. Come here. Fat.
Got something that might interest you.
Oh, no.
Got a selection. What are you
all right.
What are you selling?
I'm just selling.
Is that all, stranger?
Yes.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger?
Dang it.
Is that all,
stranger? Imagine if he opened up his coat and there was nothing. Thank you.
Well, luckily,
you were all assaulted by an old man wiener.
You know what?
Lucky for us, they didn't do that. should I say, unlucky.
See what I gotta deal with on a daily basis.
Oh.
Stop throwing dynamite. Really appreciate it.
I was about to say go into bats.
Oh, wow. Wow. You know what? I'm glad I died.
Why is that?
Now I can save all my stupid engineers or healing items. Yes, yes, we've seen this before.
Got a son? What are you selling? Is that all?
Okay, let's do this better this time. And hopefully not get blown up 15 times. Next time I won't dally around the stupid bit right there. Just run up it. Make them follow. Because they're cowards. We've seen it before. Shut up.
Wasn't instead of you
anymore. Oh, left him. It's actually. You gotta kill the fire.
Look at all the birds.
When you say it like that, it becomes less heroic.
Well, that
kind of
sums up Awakening. There's a lot of time travel, and you collect balls throughout the game.
None.
The fact that it's so true.
There was nothing I could do, dude.
Well, I never heal.
I didn't even have a chance to heal that time.
You ran right towards him.
This is just gonna be the episode. We get beat up.
Should we just?
No.
Okay.
No.
What are you selling?
Hands up.
Is that old?
I only wanted the yellow herb, that's why I stuck around. There's a yellow herb in the building, and I want the yellow herb. For me, it'll be just more like they gotta watch me die 15 more times.
It'll actually be more punishment for me, even though I gotta edit it all out.
They always know when you're reloading. They can sense it.
Yeah.
Nah, don't worry about it. This is a short chapter.
Oh, that's not
right.
You spent so much time just dumb spoiling it.
Oh well. The legendary yellow herb. Yellow.
That is his forbidden.
Okay, there was gonna be some silent audio for y'all, and then a cut. Once again, loud house. Then again, I guess y'all don't really know about it, because Sunshine Let's Play, the mysterious Sunshine Let's Play guy. If we ever get big, people reminisce about the legendary Sunshine LP.
Thank you.
guess is as good as mine, my last two chains.
If you guys never had them, you should try them.
Burger King, naturally. We're actually sponsored by Burger King.
No, we're not.
Yeah, we are. I want to advertise a new mayonnaise sandwich. Nothing but mayonnaise. You know, that's something to complain about. Every time you have a Burger King hamburger, they just fill it full of mayonnaise. I don't like mayonnaise. And you can't trust them to not put the mayonnaise on there. It's just, I mean, you know, I don't mind that much, a little bit of mayonnaise. You know, it's not that bad. It's not my favorite, but, you know, it's not that bad. But they just put so much on there. I got a dead fish. And eat them. Flesh. That's my miniature, my complaint for the day. About how Burger King sucks. Too much mayonnaise. Can't even eat there anymore.
Because you're a loser and gluten free.
Yep, it's the way of the world. You suffer.
I thought there was a snake there.
No, I know where the first snake shows up. Got two birds.
Two birds, one shot.
More like three shots.
Shut up. The easiest puzzle known to man.
Do you mean the hardest? Only big brains can figure that one out. Big brains. Handgun ammo. A magical mysterious key. A letter all in red. They specifically have red paper and then they write it in white. How you know it's scary? Red paper.
You went by that so fast.
You're right. The chief's note. Lore. Wow. So much lore, so little time.
I'm sure everybody's seen this by now. I mean, it's like one of the most well-known games, but still.
I'm actually illiterate, so I can't read.
You too? Should have heard me earlier.
And here comes the giant beast. Leon is a deviant on anime.
You carry the same blood as I've seen. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
You get out of here.
I love his boots.
Who was?
What? Same blood.
End of chapter. See, I told you this was a short chapter. Mm-hmm. Well, that'll be the end of part two. That one kind of sucked, to be honest. I'm playing terrible. I'm screen nervous. Afraid all you people, all you masters are going to critique me. Not really. I'm just bad. Anyway, thanks for watching. Goodbye.